So I'm sitting here with Jon Balke and Jan Erik Kongshaug in the background in Rainbow Studios, where we're mixing on Anodyne.
On Anodyne, a piece I wrote based on a poem by Josef Kumniaka, Vietnam veteran and war reporter who got shot in the leg in Vietnam. He wrote this poem, Anodyne, which literally means painkiller. I read it as a kind of a tribute to human life, related to his war experiences. And for us, it's very relevant in the times that we are living in troubled times. So we based the piece on this poem, and both as fragments and phonetics, but also as the whole poem as such, which is what we're doing now.
So it's Trondheim Voices together with Botagraph Percussion Ensemble.
And
Anodyne. And Jan Erik Kongshaug.
The master behind here. Jan-Erik Kongshaug.
My big hands. Yeah, I love my big hands.
Exactly.